Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the difference between basic EPS and diluted EPS. So let's start. So if you talk about the meaning, then it is a tool that measures the profit of firms on per share basis. That is, on per share basis the profit is measured. But if you talk about your diluted EPS, it is a barometer that measures the quality of earnings per share of a company. So it calculates the quality of shares, quality of earning, that is based on per share basis. Next is, if we talk about the calculation, then for the calculation of basic EPS, it is done by dividing the net profit after a tax by the total outstanding ordinary shares. Okay, but if we talk about the calculation of your diluted EPS, then it is obtained by dividing its net earning by the total number of shares, which include convertible securities in addition to ordinary stocks. So it includes only ordinary stocks. That is what it says, that company's ordinary shares. But in case of diluted EPS, it includes ordinary stock or ordinary share, as well as it includes warrants, option, convertibles and many more. Okay, next is, if we talk about the value, then the value of basic EPS is higher because it is generally concerned with the ordinary shares. But if we talk about the value of diluted EPS, it is comparatively lower. Okay, so this was all about the difference between basic EPS and your diluted EPS. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching. And if you have any doubt, do share in comments.